So, I'm going to talk about cycles today, and this was a project given to me by, actually by my father. So, it's going to be about cycles, and the camera woman is going to ask me questions, and I have to answer them. Well, I know the answers, so I just have to answer them. Let's go. Question one.
When did the cycles get the equal size wheels and why?
The cycles may have got the equal size of wheels because they had a big wheel and a small wheel before, but then the big wheel used to go smooth and the small wheel used to go bumpy. So they would have got equal size of wheels so that it goes the same way.
When and why was the pedal and chain invented in a cycle?
They might have invented the pedal and chain so that the cycle goes smoother and faster.
What are the main components of a cycle?
The main components of a cycle are frame, wheel, pedal, cranks, bottom bracket, chain and gears.
What are the most popular manufacturers of cycles in the world and in India?
In the world, Giant Cycles. And in India, Hero.
Explain an advertisement for a cycle in India.
I can't explain an advertisement of a cycle in India, but I have pictures of the two main cycles in India, Hero and BSA. These are Hero cycles. This is one of the latest models. If you want to buy, you can buy them. This is BSA cycles. This is, I guess, one of the old models. If you want to buy, you can buy them. Next question.
What will the future cycle look like?
Future cycle. My favorite. Oh, the future cycle will kind of look like this. This is one of the future cycles. It's called the cyclotron. Cyclotron.
What is your favorite cycle?
My favorite cycle is cyclotron. The future cycle. But now my favorite cycle is Rock Rider, which I have. Be great. Thank you. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.